Welcome to RP Hub. In this video, we'll discuss about how to drag and drop any particular item using Microsoft Power Automate. So if you can see here we have options to just drag and drop into some elements. But for doing or automating this step, how we can do it using Microsoft Power Automate. So we'll see here from scratch. So first, I want to just launch browser so that we can perform this activity. So I'm just selecting launch new Chrome, and here I want to just open a new instance where I will add the URL for which I want to perform this activity. After that, I want to maximize this. So automatically it will create a variable name as browser. Click on save, and here that activity will be added successfully. For dragging and dropping item, we have direct activity. So here we'll add a UI element. So first UI element will be drag, which we will use it just left click on your mouse tab and press control at the same time. So here that's a selector added, and after that we want to drop this into here. So I'll again do the same step, click on save, and now our item will be dropped. But how we'll get to know this item is dropped successfully? So particularly we'll use get detail of elements. So based on that we will get to know our item status has been changed. So we'll capture this detail and showcase on message box. That's done. And after that, we'll add display message box. So in display message box, we will have this data. Just drag and drop. I'm giving the message box title. And I'm selecting attribute value. Click on select and save. Now that's done. After that, I just wanted to save this, and post saving will execute it. Just click on run, and we have an automation trigger successfully. So it will pick up the item and drop this case. And here we can see the message box printed successfully. So this is how we can automate drag and drop activity using Microsoft Power Automate. So that's all from this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so, this will be useful, don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.